While pictures of Tuesday's second crash into the Twin Towers have been replayed for days, CBC News has exclusive new video of the terrorist strike. It includes the sound of the jetliner screaming to its target.
No accident.
A horrifying sight and sound from any angle.